Science gets done, and you make a neat gun for the people who are still alive. Not even angry, I'm being so sincere right now, even though to pieces. Threw every piece into a fire as it burned in her, because I was so happy for you. But these points of data make a beautiful line. We're out of beta, we're releasing on time. So I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people who are still alive.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. My name is Leanna Watt. I'm the principal here at Penfield High School. And how about a quick round of applause for our musicians who provided our intro music this evening? Thank you, thank you. I would like to welcome all of our families here tonight, both from Bay Trail and from the high school. Thank you so much for attending this evening's jazz concert. Every time I attend a musical performance here, I'm always quickly reminded of two things. One, how very talented our students are, and two, how fortunate we are to have the talented staff and programming opportunities available to our families here. And what makes tonight a little extra special, as I understand it, it's the first time that we have both Bay Trail and the high school performing together in the same evening, which is a great opportunity to showcase the progression that our students make from middle school into high school. And with that, we know that none of that energy, commitment, time would be possible without all of the support from all of your family members. So a huge thank you to all of the parents and caregivers out there who really commit to this endeavor all year long. Yeah, absolutely. Round of applause. So I hope that you're able to enjoy this evening's performance and dial in, sit back and relax. And with that, if you could, help me welcome to the stage our sixth grade band director, Mr. Jeremy Stringer.
Thanks so much. Again, I'm Jeremy Stringer. I'm the proud director of the sixth grade jazz ensemble here behind me. It's been a really fun year so far. I'm always amazed at how fast these kids get through this stuff, especially considering we have one rehearsal a week. Jazz is a very hard thing to learn. If you've seen any of the music, you can also see like even the font is difficult to read. So I'm really proud of these kids. I do want to give a special shout out to our jazz combo for with the pre-show music. Sean Kress, Joe Collison, Chris McCusker, Nate Bertrand, Quinlan Blatt, Leo Cupiano, Joe Steele, Nate Austin, and Chris Bennett. Round of applause for them. Thank you so much, you guys, for playing. And the first piece we're going to play for you today is called Sea Jam Blues, featuring Matt Klug and Morgan Fels Solis. Thank you. Thank you. The next piece we're going to play for you tonight is written by a former Webster music teacher, Larry Neek. It's called We've Got This, featuring Sophia Quinmore on guitar, Madeline Byrne on flute, Grace Miller on saxophone, Jermaine Hooten on trombone, Adeline McIntyre on trumpet, Nora Carol Nellenbeck on piano, Will Barrett on trombone, and Shane McGinn on trumpet. Hope you enjoy. Thank you so much for your support this evening and throughout the school year. The last piece we're going to play has a terrible name, but it's a really cool tune. I don't really know why it's called Aardvark, but it's a kind of kooky name, but we really enjoy this tune. This feature is Will Barrett on trombone, Adeline McIntyre on trumpet, Jermaine Hooten on trombone, and Shane McGinn on trumpet. Thank you again for all your support this year, and thanks for coming out tonight.
Thank you. We had Sloan Pagano and Colin Dudley on the alto sax and Chase Green on the trumpet back there. I don't believe I ever envisioned myself programming something where one of the credited writers of the piece was Justin Bieber. And I feel a little disappointed in myself and like I've let a lot of people down. But here it is. It was a good tune that was recommended to me by a student that I thought would play in the jazz band and then ended up not playing in the jazz band. So the kids really did a nice job with that and worked really hard on it. So appreciate all the work they've done so far. You may notice that we have a rather tall looking middle schooler playing the piano tonight. So I'd like to thank Aiden Paris for stepping in for the last second. Aiden's a phenomenal musician. You'll hear more from him tonight for sure. And I also would like to thank the guitar player, who is actually a Fairport student and the son of our department chair. I've been teaching Jack for, I lost count of the number of years, guitar lessons, and we found ourselves in a bizarre situation with no piano player and no guitar player, so no chords for the jazz band. And I reached out to John, and we made it work. There's no shortage of memory of the sports rivalry between Penfield and Fairport when I was coming up through Penfield. But that's the great thing about music, right? Is that sports foster competition, whereas music builds bridges and fosters collaboration. So we're just so grateful for Jack to be here tonight and to fill in the guitar spot for us tonight. So thank you, Jack. The next piece we got up is called Midnight Snack. Oh, and there's program notes, which I discovered this afternoon, actually. So it's a light swing tune, but it's a programmatic piece. So the program here is this is right from the page here. Here's the setting: you're hungry, mom and dad are asleep, and you decide to rummage quietly through the fridge. Before you know it, you've got a feast laid out, the TV is on, and you have a nice little party for yourself. When all is said and done, you tiptoe back up to your room, lights out. So, if it evokes that particular mood for you tonight, then I guess we've been successful. But you'll hear from Thomas T.C. Harris on the alto sax, and Chase Green as well for solos. So, enjoy Midnight Snack. Thomas T.C. Harris on the alto sax, and Chase Green on the trumpet. Next up, we have a Latin-inspired tune called Oye Como Va. Some of you may recognize it from Santana's catalog, or maybe you know the original by the great master of Latin Caribbean music, Tito Puente. So we're going to feature quite a few soloists on this one. So again, the alto sax, Thomas Harris, Aidan McNutt on the trombone, Eli Fleming on the cello, Braden Gibbs and Emma Gardner on the tenor sax, Chase Green and Alex Piazza on the trumpet, Jack Rowland on the guitar, and Devin Agnetti and Colin Coons doing a little drum and bass sort of thing right at the end of the solo section here. So you probably have heard this piece before, even if you're not totally familiar with the title. So enjoy Oye Como Va.
Thank you.
Thomas Harris on the alto sax, Aiden McDonald on the trombone, Eli Fleming on the cello, Emma Gardner, Braden Gibbs on the tenor sax, Chase Green, and Alex Piazza on the trumpet, Jack Rowland on the guitar, Devin Agnetti on the bass, and Colin Coons on the drum set. I'm going to close our set with a funk tune, New Orleans-style funk tune called French Quarter Funk. I don't think there's any particular history to it. It just sounds great. And we're going to hear from Thomas Harris again on the alto sax, Chase Green on the trumpet. Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for supporting live music in Penfield and for supporting our jazz program. Up next, I believe it's the jazz choir and then our two high school groups as well. So how about one more hand for the sixth grade? French Quarter Funk. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for being here with us. My name is Henry Dean. I'm the director of the Jazz Choir and the director of the Vocal Choral Department here at Penfield High School. We're joined tonight by Kevin Leap on piano, Rainer Duvall on drums, and Nathan Burton on bass guitar and bass. We've got a fun program for you tonight. Next, we'll be singing Georgia on My Mind. We're featuring three of our soloists. Their names are in the program. And then we're going to close out with a song that's made popular by Michael Bublé. So we hope you enjoy and have a good rest of your night.
Peaceful dreams of Oh, Democracy, one of Penfield High School's finest jazz ensembles. We are very excited to be performing for you this evening. Our first tune was called Blue Monk, and it was a blues tune by a famous piano player, Thelonious Monk, and composer. And it featured five improvised soloists. So we heard from Larkin on alto sax, we heard from Fred on vibraphone, heard from Charlie on piano, we heard from Joey on trumpet, and McKaylin on alto sax. The next song that we're going to be performing for you is a jazz standard, a really beautiful song called Misty, written in 1954. We're also going to hear from some soloists on this tune as well. We'll hear from McKaylin and Larkin on alto sax again. We'll also hear from Quinlan on trumpet solo. So enjoy.
Thank you.
get set up for their final piece of the evening, I just want to share something really cool about this group. They have been a joy to work with. They're very fun people, and it makes Monday and Wednesday afternoons really, really enjoyable. But the really cool thing about this group is that many of them are playing an instrument that they don't play during the school day. They're playing a secondary instrument that a lot of musicians envy that skill to be able to double on a second instrument. So if you're playing an instrument that is not your instrument you play during the day, can you raise your hand? That's a really cool skill to have. So these are really special, special people. The last piece that they're gonna play is a rock tune. It's called Cool Bean, and Cool Bean is spelled with a K, so it makes it even cooler. In my opinion. It's by George Vincent, and we hope you enjoy and stick around for the final performance of the evening from our jazz ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. We are the PHS Jazz Ensemble. I'm Brian Bricko, and it is my pleasure to work with these fine young adults every Monday and Wednesday after school. You just heard Blue Train, jazz standard written by John Coltrane, and you heard solos from Lincoln Bodie on tenor saxophone, Ian Equinazzi on trombone, your Joe Collison on trumpet, and Nathan John on guitar. How about another hand for all of them? To move right along here today, and the next tune that we're going to play for you is called The Doe's Nose. It's original by Matt Harris, a West Coast composer, a pianist, fine composer. You're going to hear from Aiden Paris on piano on this one, Sean Crest on baritone sax, Peter Denneke on trombone, and Leo Capuano on tenor saxophone. The Doe's Nose. those knows. You heard Sean Kress on baritone saxophone, Leo Capuano on tenor saxophone. We had Peter Denneke on trombone and Aiden Paris on piano. Another hand for the soloist, please. Thank you. Now we're going to change styles again a little bit. We're going to go with a kind of a rock ballad here. This is called Dara's Dream. It's going to feature our lead alto saxophone player, Christopher McCusker. Chris McCusker, alto saxophone. Chris McCusker. Thank you so much for being in our audience this evening. We have one more tune for you tonight. Before we do that, I just want to say thank you very much to Jason Fleming and his crew for helping out on stage and for this awesome lighting. Thank you so much. How about a round for them? Yes. This last tune we're going to play for you is written by a composer who writes a lot for jazz ensemble. He's a West Coast trumpet player. His name's Jeff Jarvis, and he writes a lot of great Jazz Ensemble charts, especially like funk tunes, and this is one of those particular tunes. We've had a lot of fun putting this one together. This one is entitled Honk, and we think you're probably going to be able to figure out why it's called Honk after we perform this, or get started with it anyway. On this one, you're going to hear from Sean Kress on baritone saxophone. Lincoln, you're on this one too, right? Lincoln Bodie on tenor sax. What else is on this one? Nathan John plays guitar on this one. Chris McCusker on alto saxophone. Ian Equinazzi on trombone again. Thank you so much again for being an audience. PHS Jazz Ensemble, have a great weekend.
Thank you.